Vacuum cleaner is a form of technology. It consists of hose pipe, dust bag, fan, motor, filter, and lots of electronic components. It takes up dust from the floor with the help of external pressure. When the pressure in front of motor drops, that is a partial vacuum is created. The suction occurs. The external air flows into the vacuum chamber because the air pressure inside the vacuum chamber is higher than the pressure outside. In this way, air with dust also flows inside the vacuum chamber.